Teen star Miley Cyrus is lashing back at her critics who say she has put on a little weight lately, and it's shining a spotlight on a serious problem, maybe even an obsession in our culture, focusing on young girls' weight and their body image. The 18-year-old started tweeting about it after people began posting cruel videos on YouTube, making fun of her weight gain. Then the media got in on the act. Well, the Sun's headline reads, Miley Cyrus shows off her fuller figure. And a caption says her face appears rounder and that she was wearing a large shawl to hide her curves. So Miley tweeted this picture of Marilyn Monroe. Beneath it says, proof that you can be adored by thousands of men even when your thighs touch. And then she tweeted out this disturbing picture of an emaciated girl apparently suffering from anorexia. And she wrote this, by calling girls like me fat, this is what you're doing to other people. I love myself, and if you could say the same, you wouldn't be sitting on your computer trying to hurt others. I don't want to be shaped like a girl. I love being shaped like a woman. And trust me, ladies, your man won't mind either. So Miley Cyrus handling this criticism about her weight very well, but she's very self-confident, right, Elizabeth? And you are a mother of four young girls. How do you think she handled this, those tweets that she put out there?
I would like to just give her a round of applause. I mean, really, I thought that was terrific.
Too. Yeah, a little bit of sense of humor
and just talking back to these people. She is not fat. She looks terrific. She has a woman's body, not some emaciated girl's body. And she's saying, this is what I look like, and it's terrific. And so as the mother of four girls, I would like to say thank you, Miley Cyrus, because I don't want my girls to think they need to be skinny.
So what do you do? I mean, if you're the mother of a girl and that she's being teased or picked on in some way for her weight, and she's not even overweight, and this isn't even a problem, what do you say to her?
Right, if your daughter is not taking teasing as well as Miley Cyrus is, and of course she's Miley Cyrus, so she can, you know,
she can push back a little bit,
your daughter might not be able to, is that you need to sit down with your daughter. First of all, I would show her those tweets. I think that's a wonderful public health thing that Miley Cyrus has done, and say to her, look, when women go from being, you know, girls, that you go through puberty, you become a woman, you're not, your figure's not going to be like this. It's not supposed to be like this. You are supposed to have curves. That's good. That's the way that it's supposed to be. And you can also talk about how perhaps too many of her friends have adopted this media image that we all need to be sticks. And you can explain to her that many of these photos have been photoshopped and spanked to death, and that these women probably don't even really look like that. And explain it to her that she looks normal, even if she doesn't look like the photos of certain celebrities.
How do you know if your daughter is in trouble, if she is having a weight issue, if it's actually real?
Right. Well, there's trouble in two different directions. There's trouble meaning that someone is too heavy, in which case you need to talk to them about exercise and eating right and go in that direction. And then there's the trouble in the opposite direction, where a girl might perhaps be becoming too thin, where she's taking all of this criticism to heart and is perhaps developing an eating disorder. And, you know, we've seen that with celebrities over and over again.
And so that here's photo is just heartbreaking.
It is heartbreaking. It is heartbreaking. So there are a couple of things that will tell you that your daughter is headed towards an eating disorder. So the first one you should look for is signs of depression, just like you would look for depression in any other situation. Also, if the girl is covering up her body a lot, that's something that you should pay attention to. Or if she's not caring about her looks at all, if she's isolating herself, if she's not having fun with her friends, or if she's avoiding athletics, that's another one. If she doesn't want to be seen in sort of workout clothes, that can be another sign that she's not happy with her body image.
Right. Okay. Elizabeth, thank you so much.
Thanks.
And, you know, I mean, it just got all of us talking this morning to see this, that what Miley was able to do and that bring the discussion to another level.
So because it's other celebrities.
Such problems with this.
Because other celebrities, when they get teased for being fat, what do? They lose weight.
Yes.
And I think it's great that she said, no, I'm fine the way I am.
All right. Good. Good for her. Thanks.